if you're a one-man team like I am most times, you have trouble hanging your girders. So what I came up with is I just put a 2x6 on the bottom with two clamps holding it up. And that'll get you so you can fasten your other end and hold up this end at the same time. And then when you're ready to tie this end in, you can see that I'm not flush here across. So all you gotta do is just loosen this clamp or the other one until you're lined up and screw her in. That's the quick tip for the day.